recording.
Okay. Hey everybody, I'm getting ready to go on my tour. I've got everybody watching me, which is really weird. But say goodbye to Ollie. Say goodbye to Ollie. Bye Ollie, we're gonna miss you, buddy. Anyway, here's a tour of the van. It's messy here. I don't want to show you that. I'll show you this. It's not all that exciting. It's just, I tried to be as organized as possible. Got our cubby here. Those are drugs. Those are for sale too, actually, if anybody wants to buy drugs. Kitchen thingies. There's my 12-volt frying pan, which I'm going to cook bacon and eggs with, and oatmeal and toilet paper. I don't know why oatmeal and toilet paper are in the same, but they are. That's tea, mostly. Then under here, clothing, vitamins. And then way under there is a box of clothes, which I'm not going to pull out. And then over here, let's close this. Well, this is a table that folds up. I'm not going to pull it out. Over here is my refrigerator, which has got a USB plug-in, which is hilarious. And there's the bed, full of junk right now, but I'll sort that out. And that's pretty much a tour of the van. I'll see you on the road. Bye.
What's your hat say?
What does my hat say? Oh, my daughter bought me this hat. It says, home is where you park it. I'm not sure what it means. Anyway, I'll see you later. Good morning, friends. I'm off on my cross Canada adventure. And just pulling out of my place. First stop is the gas station. Second stop is to see my buddy Lou. And then I'm off to Kelowna to see my sister. And I really don't know what to think. I feel good, you know. Mr. C is kind of at bay at the moment, and I'm gonna try to pace myself on this trip. Not gonna be doing any 8 or 10 hour a day drives. I'm gonna drive for a few hours and then stop and rest and stop and smell the roses. So we'll keep you posted. And I'm looking forward to just meeting everybody and having a good time, and also a little bit of solo time on the road, just me and God. So that'll be cool. And love you guys, and we'll catch up with you here. We'll keep the day rolling. You smell my doggy. You must smell my doggy on there, eh?
You're gonna miss that dog.
Yeah. Good. Such a good doggy, yeah.
Well, soon they're not doing big farming, but to watch them pull, they look like all their joints dislocate.
All right, just left Chilliwack. Just leaving my buddy Lou and Linda Finnemore. Just leaving there, and that was a really great visit. They fed me a really nice lunch. I'm fueled up and ready to hit the highway, and geez, I love those guys. And their little doggy. I think I got some video, or you'll see the little pup. Anyway. Yeah, I forgot. The trip is off to such a great start. When I stopped in Chilliwack with Lou and Linda, their neighbor was there, and she found out I'm driving across the country. And so as I was there, my water container started to leak, so I threw it away. She had an awesome water container. She gave it to me. It's like exactly probably what I would have bought. And then she said, "Do you have a first aid kit?" And I go, I think I do. I used to have one. I guess I took it out. Anyway, now I got a first aid kit. She says, "Oh, extra toilet paper and bug spray." And so she just loaded me up with stuff. I mean, people are just so awesome. And I'm really just grateful for, I'm grateful for you, all of you folks that are coming along with this ride with me. And it's going to be an adventure of a lifetime, you know, sitting at Lou's place, and we just cried. Just all the good memories we had. I pulled out the guitar and sang a couple songs, and that was pretty special. Wow, I love those guys. Love you, Lou and Linda, and your name. neighbor that I forget your name, sorry.
Yes, I'm the great pretender.
Elvis is number one, fearful of number two.
God bless the day I found.
Nice. Everly Brothers. It's just like every 5 miles is construction. It's crazy.
Each other from now on.
That's right.
so good. Feels so good, I can hardly stand it. She must have so much fun with that song, I'm like doing 140.
Of the woods here, but that's a big wall. That big wall there is to stop the rocks from rock slides. We're in the mountains here, southern British Columbia, really. And we're going through a tunnel here pretty quick. Won't be able to see very well because of this truck in front of us, but we are going through a tunnel. So exciting as a kid going through a tunnel. They're getting ready for the summer season here, getting the roads all ship-shaped, I reckon.
Friends, just finishing up the day or the night at my sister's place in Kelowna. Had a great day, great drive, and we'll catch up with you all tomorrow.